In this example, we are given that a prism has refracting angle 30 degree and its refractive index is 2. And it is given that one of the matte surfaces of the prism is polished to make it reflecting. And we are required to find the incidence angle of a light ray on the other matte surface of the prism so that after reflection from the other surface, obviously the ray will retrace the path of incident ray. That means we want after refraction and then when it will be incident on the other surface, it must incident normally. Then only it is possible that light will retrace the path. For this situation here by geometry, you can see the value of refracting angle must be equals to 30 degree because if this is 30, this is 60 and this will be 30 degree. So here we can solve the problem based on the analysis we have just now done. That is, for retracing the path of light, it should incident normally on face AC of prism. For this situation, here we can directly use the Snell's law. By Snell's law, we can write sin I must be equals to mu sin R. So in this situation, the value of sin I will be equals to the value of mu we are given as 2. So this will be 2 multiplied by sin R, where sin 30 degree we can write as 1 by 2. So this is coming out to be 1. So in this situation, the value of I is coming out to be 90 degree. This is the case of grazing incidence. That means the light will retrace the path of incident ray only when light is incident onto this matte surface at I equals to 90 degree or in grazing fashion. That will be the answer to this problem.